A drastic change just this week from extreme to even worse. If
California is in a state of emergency. Single worst drought over the last 150 years and possibly approaching the worst drought of the last 500 to 1,000 years.
Drastic measures tonight to combat its severe drought.
The governor says Californians need to change the way they live.
The historic drought is putting backyard pools under the microscope.
Oh! Meu nome é Pedro Barros, eu sou de Florianópolis, Santa Catarina, Brasil.
Meu nome é Milton Martínez e sou de Mar del Plata, Argentina.
Meu nome é David González e sou de Medellín, Colômbia.
A cultura do skateboarding na Argentina vai progressando, tem sua própria indústria também e isso ajuda a que a gente conheça mais o skateboarding.
Uma realidade que é um pouco diferente do resto do mundo, um pouco diferente dos Estados Unidos, mas que é algo muito puro e é um skate de verdade.
Del tour, yo estaba intentando un backside greenhouse, este muro de electricidad. No hice el ollie bien y volé 10 pies al suelo hacia la cabeza. Y me lesioné demasiado feo, me quebré la mano, la muñeca y me fracturé el hombro y me exploté aquí este músculo de la pierna, entonces no pude seguir el tour.
We'll be right back.
es mi ciudad, es donde está mi familia, donde tengo todos mis recuerdos. Mi hija es algo increíble que me pasó en mi vida. Pienso mucho en ella, pienso mucho en mi mujer cuando estoy de viaje. A veces es difícil, se extraña mucho. Todo tiene su sacrificio y también andar en skate y viajar por todo el mundo es lo que siempre quise.
Thank you. social media charts.
These are real numbers from his audience, people.
There's no footage here.
I know, Andrew. You be looking like, somebody go get Dustin. He's on the floor again.
But we ain't signing checks for that, are we?
It's over with.
Contract terminated.
We don't care. Get Jack when we're not there.
head's a little sober. You're on your way from me. I've got your message, a little sober. You're on your way from me. It's been a long time you've been trying to. Says little sober, you're on your way from me. Got your message, little sober, you're on your way from me. It's been a long time you've been trying to break my heart, both day and night. I hope you find somebody who, someone who loves and treats you right. Got your message, little sober. Ah, you're on your way for me. Got your message, little sober. You're on your way for me.
It hasn't really modernized like a lot of the rest of the world. It's like an old Australia. It's got a lot of good visuals and a lot of good character. That's really what I'm into about New Zealand as well, just the old school character that it still has. My name's Lee Ralph. I'm from right here in New Zealand. You know, the first time I ever saw a skateboard and hopped on it, I knew straight away. I fell in love with it the first time I saw it. And I still haven't really found anything better than it. I wanted this trip to have unity. You know, it's 100% about the camaraderie because it's just beautiful. You don't get that in life. Get this only a couple of times a year, maybe once or twice. And then I walk away with it and it, you know, it keeps me going for the rest of the year, the spirit of the camaraderie.
Yeah.
Oh my God, the pizza rail. Grant was looking at it. I just thought it was pretty much joking. You know, he's out of control, that guy.